pbskidsgo.org. You can find Arthur books and lots of other books, too, at your local library.
Hi, I'm Mark Brown. I write and illustrate the Arthur books. There's a secret about the Arthur books that I bet you didn't know. In almost all the Arthur books, I hide the names of my kids, Owen, Tucker, and Eliza. This is probably one of the hardest to find a name hidden. If you look very carefully on Arthur's desk, the pencil holder has Eliza's name. Here, their names are hidden on the ends of these baby beds in the hospital. See if you can find their names.
Hi, everyone. It's me, Buster. When I travel with my dad, I sure miss Arthur and the rest of my friends. But I get to meet all sorts of kids from all over the country. They're fun, interesting, cool, smart, exciting, funny, strong, and just plain nice. I'm introducing my new pals to the gang in Elwood City on my very own video postcards. They're postcards from Buster.